riding a 5-game winning streak. First minute of play, Travis Moen calls as the turnover, ends up scoring his second of the year. Now, this is the third time this season that an Islanders opponent has scored on their first shot.
Great value. Watch the spot shadow on the forecheck. Excellent job. F1, F2 is Armstrong. He does a great job. Gets it back out to Moen. They end up scoring. This is the way you want to execute a forecheck in the offensive zone.
1-0 Montreal midway through the first. Lubomir Vizhnovsky called for hooking on Rene Bourque.
Yeah, take your pick on that one. Could have called for a couple things there.
And swing power play, Max Pacioretty finishes the pretty passing play. His third of the year ends Montreal's 0-for-11 power play drought.
Terrific puck movement from Subban to Desharnais. He puts it over to Pacioretty. He does the rest.
Second period, Islanders on the power play. Matt Molson deflects the Mark Streit shot. His eighth of the year, and that cuts the lead to 1.
If you didn't know it, now you know it. Matt Molson is the truth.
And it's 2-1.
There you have it from Kevin Weeks.
You know it,
KP. Later in the second, David Desharnais strips Josh Bailey, finds Pacioretty. He nets his second of the game, 3-1 Montreal.
There's that swarming forecheck, and Desharnais able to pull the D away, finds it out to Pacioretty. The Connecticut native goes viable.
Just over 3 minutes left in the second, Desharnais gets called for holding Thomas Hickey. So he goes to the box on the power play. Matt Molson, here he comes again, notching his second of the game. That's a big goal.
Well, I don't want to say I told you so, but anyway, that is a big goal because he gets free, finds the quiet ice, and goes shelf on Carey Price.
Of the Islanders' last 16 goals, 9 of them have come on the power play. To the third, Bailey holds up, finds Franz Nielsen, who ties it with his second of the season.
He was talking about how he's not able to score 5-on-5, struggling to score 5-on-5. Shootout master, that is a thing of the past now.
We go to OT. John Tavares gets tripped up, but watch this. He somehow finds a way to get it to Michael Grabner, who finds Thomas Hickey for his first career goal, and he's going to remember that one.
What a play! What a play! What an effort by Tavares, and congrats, Thomas Hickey.
Wow. And Hickey will get the game puck. He'll get the
sure. He better be buying dinner.
Everyone else will be buying dinner for him because that's a 4-3 overtime win for the New York Islanders. Nabokov, 30 saves. The Islanders